The City of Riverside Public Works Department provides high-quality trash and recycling services for our customers. Convenient curbside trash collection services promote a clean and healthy Riverside. To help us provide you with top-quality service, we ask you to follow a few key rules. There are three different containers for your trash. The blue bin is for recyclables and should only be used for clean recyclable materials such as aluminum cans, cardboard, glass bottles, plastics, and styrofoam. The old brown bin, or new bin with gray lid, is for standard household trash and items not suitable for the other bins, such as animal waste, cactus, palm fronds, soil products, and other waste. The green barrel is for your grass clippings, leaves, weeds, and other plant materials, excluding palm fronds, cactus, and yucca. And please remember not to use any of the containers for heavy construction waste such as concrete. For a complete guide to sorting your trash, please visit riversideca.gov/publicworks.